The Sifu is seeking revenge too. He hasn't forgotten what Looper Lupin did, but he also wants to stop him from attacking his tribe.
Get out full of us in a hubble.
That the world seems to survive doesn't mean he must. He hopes you agree, even if it goes against your light-hearted nature. There's no room for predators in the world the Myriad tribe is building. But he knows this is your fight. You should handle it. Looper Lupin's own fear was his shackles, not the roots of the tree. It just changed him. You have a chance to stand back and let the tribe handle it. The Sifu is ready to step into the fray. Are the odds about to change in your favor? If a friend dies, something inside you dies. You can save the sequel by making yourself a target. You're up. Shockwaves spread when the world crumbles. This is not a prophecy, me telling you about the future. It's you shaping it. Here's a vulgar display of power.
Thank you.
The more he does, the stronger he becomes. It's time you remember who the real enemy is and stop playing the game his way. Thank you. This is how it ends. The Predator and the world itself suffering. But at least it's a sign they're both still alive.
So, what we have here is a clear matter of life and death, and only you can make a difference.
You continue to make bad decisions and mistakes. Oh, it never ends.
It's easy to make a good decision when there's only one option.
My mistake?
Convincing...
The weak can't forgive. Forgiveness is a strength. It's not all life and death. It's no better time than now to accept a helping hand. Do you wonder what turn life might have taken if you'd done things different? A left when you went right? A yes when you said no? You've walked the thin line between survival and disaster and haven't lost your balance yet. It's because of you the Tree of Life and the world has been given a second chance. You carried the light in a world full of dark and made a difference in a place that needed change. You allied with the Myriad tribe and acted on understanding of the greater good and a code of honor. However, light and dark does simply represent the polarities of life. One can't exist without the other. This isn't the end. Just being surrounded by nature as it heals itself will rejuvenate us. Nature will teach us how to survive. So, trust your conscience to show you the way, and everything else will follow. He knows things that you need to know. Says it's time to head to the blimp station and find Lobo. She's a good friend to have. He knows things. Says you... As foretold, you were destined to split the chains of this world. But you're not alone. You filled the Ark, and those that shared your perspective and gained your trust will accompany you on your journey. Is there a world out there that's better suited for those imbalanced in their life nature than this one? Whether or not, we'll leave your story on record, so those who come after will know you followed your light nature and saved the world. So, when all is said and done, it turned out to be an unusual ending after all. What could be better than ending the story the right way? Ending it your way. A beginning. A of something new.